Well, as most of us are painfully aware, many New Year's resolutions don't even make it into February. But nutrition expert and registered dietitian Dana White says that even a few simple swaps can add up to make a big difference. We welcome her this morning to chat further. Hi, Dana.
Hey, good morning. How are you?
I am well. So nice to chat with you. You know, this is so relatable. So many of us navigating, you know, the early months of the year kind of lost. We're like rudderless ships, not really knowing which direction and not knowing what to do. So to help us get right back on that right track, let's talk about these simple swaps and whether or not they really can help us.
For sure. And I think simple is the key word here, right? I think sometimes we fail when we're not simple, when things are too complicated, and then we don't get very far, right? By February, it's all over. So finding some simple changes can make a bigger impact long-term for sure.
Yeah, that really is what it's all about, simplifying and doing those little things that will, like you said, add up. So yogurt, as we all know, is a hugely popular snack. I have a yogurt for breakfast every single day, so I'm a big fan. But some yogurts, of course, can have a lot of sugar. So let's talk about what you recommend here.
For sure. So there's a lot of variation with yogurt, so you really want to pay attention. So a brand I love, I recommend, is Noosa. This is Noosa Greek. And, you know, what I love, to your point, is about the sugar. There's only 12 grams of sugar and 12 grams of protein, so that's easy to remember. But that's about 30% less than you find in a lot of other Greek yogurts.
Yeah, because so many people out there trying to completely remove sugar from their diet or drastically cut it down, so that's a great option.
For sure, and that's, yogurt's one of those places you might not think your sugar is coming in, but it actually is. So you definitely want to pay attention to that, and it's very versatile, too.
Totally. So let's talk about Noosa and whether or not we can really use it within our recipes, because it sounds like it's versatile too.
For sure. Right. So you can bake with yogurt, and, you know, there's a bunch of flavors for Noosa. There's even a plain one that makes a nice swap for sour cream. Breakfast, this might be a good idea for you. Seasonal fruit, some nuts, and you're done. Right. This is even something I make for the kids and a snack for myself. It's a frozen yogurt bark. So spread it on a sheet pan, throw some fruit on it and pop it in the freezer. And it feels like you're eating ice cream.
I love it. And I love ice cream. So that's got me hooked immediately.
Right. So Noosa gives you that like full on delicious, but you also, you know, there's no guilt associated with it afterwards. So that's what I like.
That's great. And finally here, let's talk hydration. Such an important part of everyone's, you know, daily life. We've got to stay hydrated. We've got to do those things. So let's talk about an option for lower calorie hydration.
For sure, right? So a lot of people are exercising more in the new year, of course, right? So hydration is definitely important. And I think, you know, water is a really important go-to, but sometimes, you know, you need more than that, right? So an intense workout, you're sweating a lot. I really like this Body Armor. In general, Body Armor Light is what I'm talking about today because it's low calorie, it's low sugar. So, and it has a ton of electrolytes in it. It's made from coconut water. So you're actually getting potassium in addition to other electrolytes, which is what you lose when you sweat.
I love it. Such valuable advice. And any final thoughts here before we wrap up?
Yeah. So, you know, you also want to think about what your foods don't have, right? So this doesn't have any artificial flavors or sweeteners or dyes. So, you know, we're looking for what, you know, the nutritional benefit, but also what things don't have, right? So, and speaking of finding, you can get Noosa at Shaw's, and they have a really good locator on their website, so you can find where it's near you. And little budget friendly tip here, Body Armor is on sale this week at Stop and Shop, 10 for $10.
Love it. Some great advice, Dana. Thank you so much for joining us. How about we make a deal here? Your kitchen looks so nice when this is all over, when the world goes back to normalcy. Will you come by and help me organize my kitchen to make it look as good as yours?
I would love that. And I'm way better organizing other people's kitchen than my own. So you're on for sure.
Perfect. A great pleasure to have you with us. Thank you, Dana.
Thanks for having me. Bye-bye.
You bet. If you'd like to review any of these topics that we chatted about, we will have links and a total review at roadshow.com.